Edison Cavani to Chelsea? We'll see, says Frank Lampard. Frank Lampard says he is open to signing players on short-term deals this month and has not ruled out a move for PSG striker Edison Cavani. The 30-year-old Uruguayan's contract expires at the end of the season, but he has told the French champions he wants to leave this month, having made only 4 starts in League One this term. Lampard has made no secret of his desire to sign a new forward this month due to Chelsea's problems breaking down opponents who sit deep. It was an issue once again for Chelsea on Saturday when they failed to score against Newcastle despite dominating the match before conceding a stoppage time winner. The result leaves Chelsea just 5 points above 5th place Manchester United in the race for the top 4, and Lampard says they need reinforcements if they want to hold onto a Champions League spot. I think long-term January is very difficult, so short-term is something we would look at, said Lampard when asked what kind of deals Chelsea may make this month. I think there are issues that are pressing for us to finish where we want to get to. Short term is something we are looking at. He, Cavani, is a great player. I played against him and I always loved his mentality and his attitude. His goal-scoring record speaks for itself. I'm not absolutely aware of what the situation is, so we'll see. He's an experienced player, but so are many others out there. We are young as a squad, so the idea of bringing in experience is not something I'm looking away from. Sometimes the younger players need a bit of help.